Hello, and I'm gonna teach you how to make origami. I'm just get an origami book first, and yeah. So first, go ahead. I'm only gonna teach you one thing though. This is just not good. It's really hard. I'm gonna teach you how to make. It's not actually really hard. Once you know how to do it, I'm gonna teach you how to make this thing right here. It actually has a bunch of steps, but I'm gonna teach you how to make this piece of paper. I'm gonna bring the camera here. And yeah. Just gonna. Okay, so first we're gonna fold it up to the corner. Make sure it's evened out. It looks like a little sandwich. Crease it up. You guys seen it? I have a little bit of tape right here. Don't know if you can see that, but I have a little bit of tape because you kind of got a little bit. So, yep. And next step, open it. Do the same thing to the. So, like, you see that line right here? It's right there. Do the same on the same side you did it before. Just squeeze it up. Now you're gonna open it. Now on that side, you're gonna fold it down to the middle. And if you know how to make chatterboxes or fortune tellers, it's just the same, but you're only holding three sides. So three sides. Make sure it's all cornered up into the middle. Like this. Here, you guys see now? And now we're gonna open. Wait, no, we're not gonna open. Showing my bad. Flip backwards, and then you're gonna fold it down. You see? There's a little bit of cross line, so you're gonna fold it like onto the cross line. You're gonna do two sides. Both sides like this. Front. Should look this at the back. And now you're gonna open it up like this. Should have a bunch of lines. Now you should see a line. Wait, let me see. Yeah, you should see a line that crosses this end. Fold it back like this. And you should see another crease. So you should see two creases. Fold it on those lines. And this is the hard part. Yeah. You fold it like a diamond. This time. This time you're gonna fold it like a diamond. Right, like this. Right here. Crease it up. Same thing. Fold the bottom in half. And then when you finish it, it should look exactly like this. Once we're done, we'll see the hard part actually. We're going, oh, this is the fold. This is gonna be the top bake. And yeah, to feathers, and then just gonna be back. You're gonna make sure the back's evened up, and then now we're gonna just follow me. I'm not gonna talk anymore, so just enjoy. Big. Whoa. Oh my god. What? Yeah, actually supposed to fold it forwards. My bad. Fold it forwards. Should look exactly. Actually, exactly for real. Should look exactly like this. And now. Here, fold it to the arms so it chrome it together. Should look like that. And then you should be able to fold the back like this. See? And now fold it big forwards. Everything forwards, and then see these two flaps right here. That's gonna be the wing, and you fold those forwards as well. Make sure it's all creased up. It looks really nice. And yeah, Well done. See that? Stand it up for you. Come on, skin. See it? I did it.